Hello everybody, and I'm Tony. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, welcome, and don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. So yeah, this is part 18, I believe. So just a quick recap, in case you haven't watched the video with all the grinding. So we have three level 16 Pokemon, that's Pichu, Shelly and Bounce. Bounce has also evolved, and then we have our level 17 Kai, who's also evolved. So what we're gonna do is, we obviously, you know, we rested our Pokemon. We're gonna go down, we've got a couple of battles to do, so we're gonna use some level 16 Pokemon just to battle the initial ones. Just because I feel like that's the better idea, initially anyway. So yeah, we're just gonna, well, hopefully push the right button to run would be a good start. He'll come and talk to us, then we'll go battle his two people, his two peeps, shall we say. And then we'll have the pleasure of going and trying the gym for the third time, which is very exciting. So yeah, we'll probably use Pichu for these. It's because it's good XP. Ideally we want Pichu to be level 17. It's not the end of the world if not. It's a level 16 gym, a level 13 gym, sorry. So yeah, we should be fine, in theory. And if not, I might just cry. So. So yeah, we are like level 7 levels above. Be a good show at how. There we go. Nice. Perfect. Okay, second one. Let's try Fury's Worms, there we go. Okay, 97, perfect. We've got some nice money from that as well. They're not taking too much damage, which is even nicer. Okay, so we'll go outside. I'm gonna have a little bit of text. No, it's Disco Stew. Dun, dun, dun. Perfect. Perfect, let's go. Like how you say, yeah, I understand it, and then, you know, people come and be like, here's some more information anyway. It's makes me chuckle. I feel like we should do this. In theory, there is no reason why not. She says. Oh, wait. Pretty strong Pokemon. A nice diverse team. Also, sorry you've not had the graphics along the bottom in the last two most recent ones. They are obviously now on, which is always good. So yeah, we'll be returning to the graphics of our team members in this series and forward. So we're gonna go and then we'll equip them down there. I have faith in this team. It's a good team. They've leveled, they'd worked for it. So before we go in, we'll obviously come here. Make sure our levels are all as high as they can be. Not levels, our health. Because the last thing we need is to go in with like half elf Pokemon. We want potions. Got five. Actually, we don't need any more for now. Just double check, actually. How many Pokeballs we got? 17, but loads, perfect. So just out of habit. Just a good habit to have, we'll just save here. Okay. Let's talk to Sky first. Okay, let's rock and roll. We don't need to really talk to any of these guys. Don't really input. So. Let's hope it's leveling. Sorted it out. Let's go. Go. We'll just get up. I have hope. Believe it's like a level 9. So I have faith. It's Patrat and a Lillipup. Okay, so that was a lot easier. Okay, bag. We want to give him one. A little bit nervous now. So we'll just save. Not that it matters, but out of pure principle of what you'd do in a normal kind of battle situation. So yeah, I feel like we're starting off strong. We're going with Peachy, she's done as well so far. I have faith in us. Level 11, Patrat. Okay. Right. Switch Pokemon. Yeah, I'll go for the pie. Okay. I haven't put the animations back on, I'm very sorry, I've just realised. I apologise. Oh, yes. We beat him! Nice, guys, that's our first gym done! Fuck yeah! Fuck yeah, guys! Let's go! GG's! All that leveling was worth it. All of that leveling was worth it. Oh, nice! A TM as well. Damn! That feels nice. Finally fucking did it. Third time lucky, third time lucky. So, we're gonna go to the Pokemon Center. We are gonna save and we're gonna restore Pokemon. Though I was a little bit anxious going into that. But no. There was no need. Smashing it. Hashtag smashed it. Okay, so we will start the next route tomorrow. So we'll get more Pokemon into our team. But we do need some names. So please drop me down some names down below. Now we've done this gym, we've obviously got to do our next couple of routes ready for the gym. Look after yourselves. You know. And yeah, smashing it. I'm very proud. First gym I've ever completed. In, well, first one I've ever completed, but you get the concept. Oh. I think that little bit extra time leveling was definitely the right move. For sure, for sure. Get in. Oh fuck, he's sick. Coming to cause trouble. Okay, so Sig's gonna go ahead and try the gym now. We'll go through all of this. Oh, C gear. Throwing overtaxed. There we go, just live in life. as I was saying, we'll just go in here. Have a little vibe. Knowing we've obviously just 18 episodes later. We made it. Perfect. So we'll just go nip to the shop really quickly. Okay, so, choices. We should probably get a couple of these. We'll get three of them. I feel like, you know, they'll be useful moving forward. Okay. Well, I've been Tony, and I'll see y'all for episode 19. Let's have a save, so we don't lose everything. That would be tragic. But yeah, 7.5 hours later. Well, 7.5 hours on this playthrough, plus all the hours from the previous ones. So yeah, thank you very much for watching. I've been Tony, and I'll see y'all very soon. Bye!